Hey people, and welcome to another video on my channel today. I'm actually exploring this abandoned manor house, and I'm actually going to call it Mink Manor because the history behind this place, it used to be owned by a lieutenant in the wartime. He sadly died. His wife couldn't pay the bills or this lovely manor house, and then she sadly needed to leave it in a decaying state, really. And then years later, some people bought it and they started a mink farm. A mink is some kind of cat kind of thing. And they used to breed them and sadly kill them for their fur, because their fur was quite posh and quite soft, really. And they used to make soft furry scarves in the Victorian times-ish. And then it sadly become abandoned, I think. And then it was owned by the local recycling tip quarry nearby. And the building become abandoned because the high levels of mithril gas, the funny little smell, eggy farts or whatever. And yeah, the place become so highly smelly over the time. It needed to become a disused recycling home office kind of thing. And yeah, then it had a fire in March this year, 2019. And I would try and leave any information down below in the description about this location, but I think I've said enough, really. So yeah, let's go and see what we can find in the abandoned Mink Manor. abandoned mink house. And yeah, I'll try and leave any information down below in the description about this location for you to check out after watching this video. But yeah, this place is totally destroyed by the fire that happened in March this year. Sadly, it must have been a lovely, gorgeous place before the fire happened, because there's so much like decor of like the nice flyer paste downstairs with the blue tiles, and this place is like gorgeous. And yeah, hopefully you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in another video soon. Over and out. Bye. Hello people, and thank you for watching my video. And if you'd like to turn the bell on for notifications so you won't need to miss any videos which I upload, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and also don't forget to follow me on my social medias. The links will be in the description down below. You can follow me on my Facebook page, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and also thank you for watching once again, and I'll see you in another video. Over and out. Bye!